guys, welcome back again. It's your boy Veli. So today we're going to be diving into yet another Polish comedy called Lift. So stick around with me to the end of the video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment on this YouTube channel. And if I have made a mistake in the pronunciation, help me in the comment section. Let's go.
Mamuś!
Przepraszam, wszyscy powariowali. No tylko ja tu schował do bagażnika.
A, mamuś, mama się odsunie, bo tata mówi czasami mocno odskoczy.
To uważaj!
Cholera! To mamusia mi powie, gdzie i kiedy skręcić. A najlepiej to 100 metrów przed, tak żebym mógł się przygotować.
Ja, beta.
Uwaga. Pierwsze skrzyżowanie. Dobrze. Drugie skrzyżowanie. No co, nie mówiłem, że nie będzie już żadnych koreczków?
Tego wieżowca nie powinno tu być.
Co? Co mama mówi?
Tego wieżowca nie powinno tu być.
No, ale...
Kościół zasłania.
Jak? No, ale mamo, no przecież prosiłem mamę, no.
Ale co to za ulica? Na liście za panienką.
Ale mamusia posłucha. Mama mi musi powiedzieć wcześniej o tym skręcie. Tylko po prostu z wyprzedzeniem. No. Ale zaraz. Teraz będziemy wracać, to prawa strona będzie lewą, a lewa strona będzie prawą. Pojedziemy wolniej, tak żeby mama mogła dobrze się rozejrzeć.
W prawo.
Już? Dobrze się przyjrzałaś?
Tak, w prawo.
Okay, there's a right. I actually thought there was no right.
Czy ty na pewno skręciłeś w prawo? Jest kościółek. Zaraz po prawej będzie szkoła, a po lewej Super Sam.
Po lewej Super Sam? O rany. Jest Super Sam. Mamuś, mamuś, dobrze jedziemy.
A teraz prosto i na prawo.
Mama mówi prosto, to prosto. A jak?
Przy tej ulicy, na samym dole, mieszka pani Lewandowska.
A potem hops w prawo i Lewandowska. Mamo, To jest jednokierunkowe.
Byliśmy tuż obok, a teraz się oddalamy. Tak, tak, syn nie skręcił. Rozumiem, zielony dom, apteka, parking. Szukać w prawo. Szukaj w prawo. Kościółek już był. Żółty dom.
Literally going in cycles, like I could see the frustration on the man's face. He does not know what to say because this is an elderly woman and he does not want to come off rude. But I could see him crying for help. So sorry for that part.
Bravo, bravo,
bravo. Oh, yeah.
Chaszcze, pokrzywy, badyle.
The beginning of it started so confusing for me. I was still trying to grasp what is really going on. But that ending was not... See, I understand his pain. Another moment, you're trying to hold everything in. Then you saw that where they were, there was nobody there. Now inside his mind, I'm definitely getting away with this. Oh God, this is... This was a good one. This was a good crack. You understand? This is why I love Polish comedy. I love Polish comedy so much. Because they have this way of, you know, making it look like something so casual, and then the ending is bam. He looked around. And he knows that his truck pops up with speed. Thank you guys, honestly, this is one of the reasons I miss Polish comedy. I've not done any Polish comedy related video for a very long time, and I really missed a good laugh. Yes, I know at the end of the day I will go home with a migraine, but it is worth it because laughing makes me happy. You know, watching things that I love makes me happy. So Polish, kudos. Please recommend more. Please. I am looking for more Polish comedy. I know there are thousands of Polish comedians out there that I don't know about, but these are the ones that I'm able to like see. And you know, most of them are not titled in English. So finding them is a little bit difficult, but with your recommendation, I'm definitely sure I am going to be able to navigate through it without any much resistance. So thank you guys for sticking around to this part. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment on this YouTube channel. Feel free to use our Buy Me Coffee link to make priority requests on the next video lecture on our YouTube channel, and it's also your way of supporting this channel. Thank you for everything, and see you guys on my next update. For now, remember, blessed and bye.